Let me show you this Iraqi style gemar. I don't know how to describe it, but it's cool to watch. It is super creamy, the creamiest and heaviest thing you'll ever have. It's not good to eat a lot of it. You will have a headache after eating it. I feel like I can make rolled ice cream out of the excess liquid. It would just need sugar, because this thing is not sweet. But when we eat it, we usually add sugar syrup and a pastry called kahi. It's usually the breakfast food for holidays.